first seen the moon there. In the morning, it's always way farther east. As you can see, I am getting some photo anomalies. Sorry for the shaking. And I'm trying here. But that is definitely weird. Never seen it up there like that. The sun is down. I don't know if you guys can see that, but the sun is down. the light source. It's very, very weird. It actually is spiritual. So I'm not too positive as to why, but there's definitely a second light source. And whatever kind of technology they're using to block it, obviously that's why I killed my camera. So that's there's a reason for the camera kill. And hope you guys get a good shot of that. If you see these two little guys here running after each other. Now, look at this. They're all connected. I didn't even see that. Look at that. All this. It's connected. It goes all the way back. Now, as you can see, it turned into a face where I was filming. Right here in the middle. It's a big face. Got an eyeball, and a nose, and a mouth. Sitting there looking back at me. You can see that? And then you got something trying to block off this light that it's giving off, as usual. You know, they don't want that going on. But you can see back there, there's some structure and stuff in that. Back there, you got some stuff going down over here in the shadows. You see that? And then these two archways, which I see a lot of that. I see a lot of these archways. And then here's a close-up of this. You can see here, this, it's very obvious. This is not a cloud. You can see the pattern on it. You see the pattern, it runs back. As you can see, it has it all over it. It's trying to mimic a creature or, you know, some type of animal or something like that. But the problem with that is that you know, the clouds don't make vivid animals, you know. They make just the shape of it, not the detail of it. So you have all of this going on here, you see here. You see, here's this big one here. You can see the power of the light being generated. The sun's out there. But right here, you have this light being generated, this cloud right here, that wraps around. That would stop that light. You would not be able to see that in the center of that there. So it's obviously its own, that's from its own light source. It's very obvious. And you can see this is the discharge right here. This. So you got your craft there. So you got, it looks like you got a flank in here. Flank here. These come down to the middle. Almost looks like a big bird or something if you look here. Or, you know, something of that nature, like a bird with its wings out, or, you know, something. You can see here the straight lines being casted again. There's another platform back there. You got this right here coming down. You know, this is exactly what I'm trying to tell people. And you can see here, this just showed up, these perfectly circular hole punches. And then we have this light that's generated by itself, by things that are trying to block it. You can see that they're obviously still trying to block it. There's things coming in and out of that one. If you look, there's things coming in and out of here. They're running in the door, out the door, running around. You got another one that just poked out over here. He just poked out. You can see in the background, you got something going on. Just another saucer vector. You see how big this thing is? This is no joke. This is a serious craft. They're talking huge. Huge, huge, huge craft. Something just started firing over there. See, maybe another engine or something like that is obviously going off right now. And you can see that perfectly well. You see our object turning black. You see this object coming in from the left. Something just coming out right there. But do you see this object moving in from the left? It looks like a sphere with a triangle above it. Yeah, just kind of try and keep an eye on that. If we can here. Ooh. So I stop.